Ian Cartabiano, chief designer of the Toyota FT4X and studio chief design at Toyota's Culti Studio in California, confirmed to Car Advice the concept crossover isn't far shy of being production ready. Speaking to the media after the official unveiling of the FT4X, Cartabiano said, "We always design Culti's concepts to be at the 75% stage. We can make this thing." The designer stated Toyota's production engineering has really stepped up their game, and if we can make CHR, we can make this thing. He did caution the company will wait and see what the reaction is. He also noted, "We have a good record with concept cars. If the reaction is good, you never know what's going to happen." Culti doesn't make these fluffy concept cars that have no purpose to go anywhere. You know the record of Culti concept cars: FJ Cruiser, FTX becoming the Tundra, FT1, and CHR. Toyota Foot 4X Rear. One of the items that will receive particular attention, if the FT4X is given the production green light, is the dual action hatch, which can be lifted upwards, or, with the twist of a handle, can also be open barn door style. Cartabiano nominated the hatch as his favorite feature of the concept vehicle, and took particular pride in showing off how its top hinge is mounted within the high mount brake light. The hatch could be doable, but obviously we'd have to engineer a few issues out. We got it to work mechanically on this concept. At Toyota, if we want to make something, we can. We just need that push, he said. Inspiration for the hatch apparently came from interviews with surfers in Marin County, California, who were sitting on the tailgates of their old 4Runners. "My introductory line about the rear is the new front, that's not bullshit. We literally started with the rear, and designed a totally usable, functional tailgate for this thing, and the rest falls into place," Cartabiano said. Toyota Foot 4X Tailgate 2. With the FT4X based on the CHR's platform, Cartabiano was asked to compare his two children. "Being the designer of the CHR, I always imagined it as the city mouse, with the FT4X as the country mouse. They're very similar, but this car has more interior volume and more usable space. Its mission is different," he replied. "The key to simple design is that it has looked good dirty. I think this car is going to look kick-ass dirty. I don't think CHR should ever get dirty. It's a philosophical difference. And although the dimensions are similar, this one has steeper ramp angles at either end. They have the same wheel size, but the tires are a little bit beefier." The designer also claims the FT4X has enough usable space that you could camp inside it. Toyota Foot 4X Boot. For those hoping for a successor to the FJ Cruiser, Cartabiano cautions, "This is not a Moab rock crawling car. We already have a wide stable of totally hardcore off-road vehicles. We don't need every